हेलो गाइस, गुड मॉर्निंग. सो न्यूमेरिकल बॉटनी सीरीज, वी हैव वन मोर क्वेश्चन इन दैट न्यूमेरिकल बॉटनी सीरीज. सो हियर इज द क्वेश्चन. अ प्लास्मिड अंडरगोज रेप्लिकेशन फॉर फोर जनरेशंस. 50% ऑफ डॉटर प्लास्मिड्स आर रिमूव्ड. हाउ मेनी आर स्टिल प्रेजेंट? ओके, सो वी नो प्लास्मिड इज बेसिकली अ प्लास्मिड इज बेसिकली Plasmid is basically a circular DNA molecule, okay? It's a circular DNA molecule that is usually present in the bacteria. Circular DNA that is present in the bacterial cells. It is the plasmid, okay? Now, this plasmid is undergoing replication. This plasmid is undergoing replication. So, we know when replication happens, the DNA content doubles, okay? Now, let us take, we are starting with one plasmid. So after one generation of replication, it's going to become two plasmids, okay? After second generation of replication, these two plasmids become four plasmids. I hope you're understanding. Now we have one plasmid here. This one plasmid becomes into two plasmids, okay? After one generation of replication, after this next generation of replication, it becomes four plasmids, okay? So similarly, it continues, okay? So, four plasmids in the third generation of replication is going to become eight plasmids, and in the fourth generation of replication it's going to become 16 plasmids. Okay, so at the end of the fourth replication, how many plasmids we are having? At the end of the fourth replication, we are having 16 plasmids. Okay, but what is the question saying? 50% of the daughter plasmids are removed. Okay, so 50% of 16 is how much? 8 plasmids. So out of 16, how many plasmids are removed? 8 plasmids are removed. And how many are still present? So how many plasmids are still present? 16 minus 8 is going to give you 8. So how many plasmids are still present? 8 plasmids are still present. So this is the answer. Okay, thank you.